Good. Good. Ready for action.
Okay.
And the camera's good and everything?
Looks good to me.
Let me get.
Fuck.
Do you want to do the intro since you're the channel boy?
You're part of the channel too.
Not really. You mean for this, yeah, but...
You're going to be heavily involved later. You're going to do social media and
but
stuff.
But later. That's later.
Are you just being a shy little cutie?
Maybe.
I thought so. All right. All right. So let's see. Intro. Welcome to Shock and Awesome presents My Scaredy-Cat Girlfriend Plays Resident Evil 7. And then we'll probably continue this series with different games once we're done Resident Evil 7. So My Scaredy-Cat Girlfriend does a thing. Resident Evil 7. Yeah. So I watched a little bit of this gameplay. You've watched the whole thing.
Yeah, I've watched the whole thing, but so that, like, you know, disclaimer, I have seen this before, so I'm probably not going to jump at everything. But I don't remember all of the little details because it came out like a month or two ago.
Yeah.
So, yeah.
Okay. All right, well, should be fun.
All right. Holy Gucci.
Yeah, we didn't synchronize.
You said you wanted to start over?
No.
God.
It's okay. Okay, go ahead.
Really?
Yeah, I don't want to fucking start it over. I'll, okay. When I edit, I'll just watch. Yeah. All right. Go time.
Oh, God. Your controllers are weird.
It's just a controller. New game? What do you mean, no? I don't even have a saved file. Just do new game.
Yeah. Can you just...
If you want to do easy, you can. Just go ahead and do easy.
Fine.
It's not about you dying. It's about you getting scared. Yeah. The dying might just get in the way.
Yeah. Oh, God. I haven't played video games in forever.
It has been. Well, hello. I just wanted to send a quick hello. Yeah, so, like, I was thinking with, like, a lot of really cool horror games out there that I think this is the one that's been, like, really good with, like, its jump scares and, like, it's got really good creepy ambiance. And then that's what makes it a really good choice to, like, film. And yeah, I'm excited. Plus, I haven't watched very much of it, so I'll probably jump more than you will.
You've watched Nate play it a little bit, and that was more screaming at the screen than anything
when
he played it. Because he played it the night it came out, and everybody was just really, really fucking loud.
Yeah, that shit was crazy. We streamed it, actually. And, like, all of our friends...
I thought you said you didn't get it up, but I didn't.
Well, we did the night of... We didn't get the stream up because for some reason it had to, like, unlock on the disc or something was our theory.
Mm-hmm.
I really couldn't remember why it didn't stream, to be honest with you. But the next day it worked just fine. But, yeah. Oh, I think I have to turn the volume of the TV down.
Okay.
There we go. You might not be able to hear it very much, but... You take up so much room with your crossed legs.
I'm sorry that this is the way I'm comfortable.
It's fine, I guess.
Hey, it's Ethan. Shut up.
I'm good.
Ethan's a dick. That's nice.
Ethan is kind of a dick. Yeah, the one thing that I remember about this is like the beginning. Wow. The beginning is very, very pretty. It looks really realistic, especially, like, all these pictures of a swamp. And then you get the car coming through, which gets, like, the, you understand that this was created. This wasn't you didn't take video of it.
Right, because it did look like video a little bit there, but the car looked kind of fake, and then this obviously does not look real.
Oh, no, not at all. This looks...
kind of, textures are kind of muddied.
Oh, that's okay, I can look around. Wow.
That's very unsafe. Very unsafe.
Okay, I'm just gonna...
What was the purpose of being allowed to look around? I don't know.
I don't know. They're trying to, like, show you the controls, which I think, since I've played video games on PlayStations before, I don't fucking know what they're doing.
I think you always gotta, like, establish a baseline. Oh my God, you did it!
I earned it!
Look what you earned it!
I got it!
It says earned! So you earn the fuck out of that. You put the game in and watch the opening cutscene. You fucking earn this.
Can I see myself?
No.
Nope. Floating camera.
Fuck you.
Floating, because when you're designing a first-person game, you can either be a floating camera, or middle button.
Middle button? That, yeah. Oh, that's so weird.
I've never seen it with a little symbol in the middle of it.
That's just weird, because the last PlayStation I played on was the PlayStation 3.
Yeah, so you don't have a PlayStation 4.
No, not at all.
Damn.
So, from my understanding is, this is the main house. And
isn't that where the whole game takes place?
No.
Oh, there's a guest house?
Yes.
Got it.
Anyone home? Hello?
How are those chains put together? Looks like they're like...
I think they're interlocked.
How do you even do that?
I don't know.
It's amazing. Hello? What?
Was that noise from the next door neighbors?
I feel like that was the next door. That was kind of weird.
Okay, so I know that, yeah.
So no one's home.
We can't get in this way. I kind of doubt that no one's home because this whole entire game is based off of the fact that there's a family living in that house.
Well, they're just rude then.
Yeah.
There you go. Huh. Run.
That's this one, right?
Click and hold all three.
Okay.
There you go.
So. Got a van. Oh, surrogators.
Schedule
equipment. Okay.
Oh, so this is the,
Join us. That's lovely.
It looks like it was written with, like, a calligraphy pen. Good. like the starting point is right there, and you press down, and it's like, whoosh. It's very pretty. Look at that U. Look at how beautiful that U is. It's got a really nice wisp to it.
Should we recreate this with the fountain pen that I got the other day?
You could. Do you have red ink?
Yeah, it is red ink, actually.
That's actually a great idea. We should do that for the thumbnail. Okay. I'm serious, too.
Accept her gift. No thanks. I'm good. Stranger danger.
Was that little thing you picked up her gift?
No.
The join us thing?
No.
It wasn't? Well, no. I have no idea what it is.
No. Just no. I'm sorry. Ah! All the flies! Woo!
The lord of such things.
Alright, so... My best friend from high school loved that book. I didn't understand the fascination with it, but...
We had to read it for school.
Hello, sir!
Oh!
It's Dad! I think. I could barely tell.
Why didn't the character start talking? I feel like the character would have said, hey, mister.
Hello! He's totally gone. Like, well, I was barely behind him. Isn't there?
No, right there.
Right there?
No, turn around. There.
Right there?
Nope.
This thing? Right here?
Is that a path? No. It looked kind of like a path. Okay, no, so... Really. And where was he coming from? Did he, like, go into the lake? Because there was no path leading from where he was walking.
I don't know. I think he's just supposed to be a misnomer. Be like, hey, look, jump scare-ish. All right. So scary.
What is this?
I think this is the back leg of a cow.
Neat.
And front leg, maybe. Yeah, okay. And then, oh, wow.
That's brutal.
Uh-huh.
Are those, saw blades?
This is probably why it's the back leg of a cow.
And this is why you would never go into this.
This is why I would turn around and be like, fuck, not even for you, I'm sorry.
This is some white people shit for real.
I love you, hon, but no, I'm sorry.
Yeah, this is just dumb.
That's just fucking stupid.
I wouldn't even want you to come and get me at this point. I'd be like, no, dude, this is dumb. Like, go find someone else who's not infected by crazy people.
Oh, God. Birds.
Oh, so the other day, I don't know if you're here for this, we were talking about what a flock of ravens is called.
Mm-hmm.
It's called an unkindness. I'm not kidding.
Ravens are, like, my favorite bird.
Well...
But that's for a lot of other, like, very dark Edgar Allan Poe shit reasons.
Well,
examine in detail. Huh!
Texas. Her name is Texas?
No, I think that's Mia.
Oh, look what you got! You did it!
Aha! I earned a trophy!
I'm so proud of you.
It's an email. Can we look at this?
That's an email? It's a photograph.
Come get me.
That's very heartfelt.
Right, yeah.
So she totally wrote this.
Hey, look at my face. That's a beautiful face.
Do you ever see her character's face?
Yeah, I think so in like the end. It's like covered in shit.
Probably literally, actually.
Yeah. How long would be supposed?
Excuse me.
All right, so that's how you check your inventory. That's great. Oh, look, a swing. Can I sit on it?
I like how they pace out. Like, because learning the controls kind of nice. Feel, like, natural.
Yeah.
Like, because, like, checking your inventory, like, when you pick something up, then it teaches you how to check your inventory, and it's kind of, like, it feels natural. It's not just, like, dropping you into, like, an area and then just throwing controls at you.
So I can't go in there, obviously.
Because if you're going to have a tutorial, which every game has to now because gaming is mainstream, you have to teach everybody how to do everything.
But that's so stupid.
I agree.
Let me figure it out for myself. Let me fuck around with shit. Oh, God. Somebody closed the door on me. Who the fuck closed the door?
I don't know. And where'd you get the light?
I have no clue.
Wait, what the fuck? Oh, okay.
Shut the door. Alrighty. So...
Oh, my God.
Behind closed doors. Dude, wow!
Stop with the trophies, bro. You didn't do
anything. I know
anything.
I'm good, but I'm not that good.
He didn't fucking do anything.
Exactly.
It's ridiculous.
All right, so there's this thing, but I don't think I can get in.
Because I remember that from the demo.
Yeah. Apparently the demo took place in this house.
Yeah, this is one of the rooms from the demo. I actually played it a couple times.
Oh, that looks lovely.
That was in the demo, too. You could lift the pot lid.
Apparently cockroach is really scary, Ethan, so...
What's that?
I think this is a, it looks like a small child in a hallway.
Okay.
That's cool. I can't get that. Over 20 missing in 2 years. That might be a reason to research this house.
I almost thought it said the daily. I'm like, no way, what? Good job. Good job, news team.
Oh boy. This family eats really well. I don't...
Oh my god.
I don't think I know nor care, and there's like stuff making this thing sticky.
Yeah, the stickiness is kind of a nice touch. I like that.
And there's a raven. All right, let's go.
They're microwaving a raven.
Microwaving a raven.
That's bad for you.
Microwaving anything is bad for you, according to my mother.
I mean, kind of is, but...
Yeah, I don't disagree, but just to reheat, like, she would never let us even reheat stuff in the microwave, so.
Right.
Oh, I don't think there's anything in there.
Oh.
X is to open doors.
All right, I expected
that. They established that when you open and close the first door. Is that Mia?
Probably. That's a nice shoulder.
It's a very nice shoulder with a very nice glare. All right.
It's probably the dad.
Oh, look.
Fuse box.
Yeah, we don't have a fuse, though.
I like how they let you wander around before they throw anything at you.
I'm gonna play a tune. Oh.
Oh, that was a dick move.
All right.
Even the piano.
Makes me think it's haunted, but I don't think it is. All right, so we need a VHS.
You put the driver's license in.
Oh, yeah, totally.
That would work, right?
Oh boy, what's this? So there's four members of this family.
One daughter, one son.
It looks like one daughter, one son, and the parents.
Interesting.
Oh, did we see this one already?
No.
Oh, it's a cage!
It's an odd place to put that picture. Do you just, like, watch it while you're just sitting in your chair?
Like, fell out of your pocket or some shit? I don't know.
There's a power line running on the floor. Is that relevant to anything?
This was in the demo, wasn't it?
Yeah, but I think you have to get to a certain point to pull it. Oh, maybe not.
You just gotta get close enough. Okay. So I kind of want to see if I can find other things
first. Yeah, but I don't think you're supposed to go that way yet. I feel like there's a lot more to find.
Yeah, I don't really... Oh yeah, I can run.
Yeah.
And this door is... Yeah, nope. Cool. Okay, sounds good. But there's also an upstairs, so we're going to go explore really quick.
I like how in this game they changed it from the demo because, you can get some nasty shit. That's nice.
Oh, yeah. I totally want to carry that around with me in my limited inventory.
Right. But yeah, I like how in the demo they had, like, the similar layout of the house, but, like, they changed placements of items, right, and
so that's what
things.
The fuse is probably for. I think these are the save boxes.
Yeah,
so.
Yeah.
Sure. Just a... Really?
Positive,
do like you want to save?
I would appreciate that.
Jesus Christ.
I would like to save very much.
All right, that took forever.
Oh,
look! It's a VHS!
Derelict house footage.
Yes.
There's a sticker on the side that said such things.
Yes, and there is also subtitles. So, it's got to be important.
I'm pretty sure even if you have subtitles off, that's not... Like, that's still there.
Well, yeah, but still, there was a thing. Oh, that's not the right room. Whoops.
Whoa. Can you turn the sensitivity up? Is that an option? Because you
Probably.
Turn so fucking slow. Well, you can, can't you snap turn? Press X and back at the same time.
X and back?
Yeah. Here, let me see.
What?
If you like...
No.
All right, that's not how you do it then.
Nope.
Because I know in a lot of other Resident Evil games, if you press X and back at the same time, you like snap turn around.
Well, this isn't your typical Resident Evil game now, is it?
I guess it's not. But that's so dumb. Snap turning is so useful.
Well, this is a horror game.
You're a horror game.
As far as I know, the other games were like shooters, right?
Yeah, but they're horror shooters. Well,
ha!
Oh, wow.
Excuse you, sir!
Speaking of which, make sure the sound is right this time.
Professionals? Do you mean professional strippers or professional videographers or what are you talking about, sir?
This swing is moving on its own.
Yeah. It's probably the wind.
Just don't be surprised if we have to
make a change. It's gotta be the wind. No, it's me.
We do a walk through the inside first, then we shoot the intro. Just like
yeah?
Just
yeah?
Try to say the show's name this time, okay?
So this is the door we just came in.
Yeah.
It's not open. Is this a good shot, sir?
Oh, excuse me.
Is this good enough for you? Is this a good shot, sir?
Well, if you just held this the rest of the playthrough, I think we'd be alright. Follow the butt.
Get out of the way.
Get out of the way, you little
bitch.
Stop
being a pussy.
Damn, there you go.
Let's totally break it breaking and entering. What? Oh, you said after you, and then you just...
I think he means after that guy.
What the fuck you do?
Is this guy... What is his job? Like, what does he do?
I...
Well, because the flashlight guy is clearly, like, the host.
Director?
Well, whatever, yeah. What would you... No, isn't it...
No, I mean this other guy.
Director?
In front of us. He's probably director or something.
They have directors on these things?
Sorry, Andre.
Probably.
Abandoned farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected. The usual.
The usual.
The usual.
See if that's locked. It's locked? Okay.
It's changed shut.
Clancy, get a shot of this. Let's make a great cutaway.
Mm-hmm. So, And that's my phone.
It's the same meal.
Wow. But you put the top back on, huh?
You're really gracious.
So I can find it again later.
That's nice. That's thoughtful of the videographer.
Ah, shit. I know I shouldn't wear my good shoes.
Why would you wear your good shoes into the bog?
Wear hiking shoes
or like
for crying out fucking
yeah,
loud.
Yeah, like, come on, bro.
Like, go to Dick's because you're a dick.
Go to Use.
What do you think?
Go to your own company.
Andre?
Buy some nice hiking shoes. And stop looking
Andre.
Like you just smoked a bunch of dope.
Andre! Clancy, you see where Andre went?
Oh,
Clancy!
Face. Clancy!
You're Clancy, right?
Unbelievable.
Probably. Well, because he said Andre and then he said Clancy, and I don't think he knows any of the people living here's names yet.
No, he's just.
Producer, that's it. I knew he had to be a producer. I'm like, I don't think. Because, like, usually on these things, you have the videographer and then you have the host and then they direct it together. But apparently their producer comes too. Is that a normal thing?
He just started talking about the family, so I don't think your conclusion of him not knowing what the family is. Or who they are.
But yeah, but why would he shout Clancy if your name's Clancy? I'm just gonna call it that.
Yeah, I think so.
Like
Andre is the other guy.
Yeah. This guy's dickbag. Because
we're looking for him. And
this guy's dickbag. We got it.
Yeah.
We don't need to know his name.
This guy's name is Richard, obviously.
Where the fuck are you, man?
Maybe he wanted to be part of the family.
Is there turn around and look on the top of the TV? Is there a VHS player on top of it?
There isn't. No, that's interesting.
Fascinating.
So maybe somebody put it there for me to find this tape. Oh, hey, look.
How the fuck did he find that?
I guess this is the way that we're supposed to figure out that this is here. Yeah. Find the tape.
Right.
Fuck this show.
I just noticed it from the power line running on the floor.
Yeah, that is kind of a giveaway, but it also ends like over here.
Yeah, that's what's really weird about it, because I think the rest of it goes under the rug. Because that looks like a power box.
No, that's a brick.
That's a brick? Well, then it goes nowhere.
Yep.
That's
so this
strange.
Power line in question
just goes nowhere.
You know, goes nowhere.
That's neat. Or leads from nowhere, because it goes to the TV, right?
I guess.
Sudy.
You first.
Fuck
sure.
No. Yeah, nah, bruh.
Coming down the ladder.
Because that's all you care about. Bitch.
Be like, nah, dude. That's fine. I'm not doing it.
What do you see? What is it?
Oh, I think I found...
It's man.
I think I found Andre.
What you looking at, dude?
Oh!
Ew.
Oh, God!
Ew! And his eyes are bloodshot. That's gross.
That's disgusting!
Ew.
That's fucking nasty! Me too. All right.
Where did the other guy go? Did he like run up the ladder and grab him?
I don't know. I guess all three of them are dead. Yeah, same. So, despite all that evidence, we're still gonna go into this creepy as fuck place.
That's white people shit.
Yeah.
It's just what it is, dude. Like
that's what everybody's saying about Get Out too. So.
Well, because I haven't seen it yet, but, like...
Me either. I kind of don't want to go see it in theaters, though, because I'm not going to be able to survive. Ha!
Oh, fuck, bro.
Jesus, that scared me. See, this is why I'm a scaredy cat, because even falling down the ladder scares me.
Right, and the volume isn't even that loud. Imagine, like, if the TV's volume was, like,
well,
all the way
up. Well, it's also the fucking remote vibrates.
What is it called? You are beautiful. You are so beautiful.
It's a remote,
you.
Okay?
Mm.
I'm sorry that my dad was the one who taught me how to play video games, but he's fucking cool as shit, so...
Oh yeah, your dad is the coolest.
Oh yeah. Oh wow, I fell. I would have never have guessed. Oh god. This is creepy as fuck.
Yeah, enclosed spaces, underwater, fuck all that, dude.
Yeah, no thank you. Oh. God.
Dude, I can't the smells, like, I can't even imagine.
Just thinking about it makes me want to throw up. Oh, disgusting.
Oh, my God. Oh, blah, 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 blah.
No, thank you.
Something's going to happen, dude. There's no way they just give you a free ride to the door.
I think
no
there's
way.
A body, like, right there.
Yeah, okay, neat. Oh, and then you fell fate. Ew, that's...
Oh, God, get
that
away.
That looks like Andre.
Get away, yeah, I think
that
it is.
That was definitely Andre.
I wish it was Richard, but... Okay, so...
Do we ever see Richard again?
Probably not.
Alright, I gotta go turn that thing off. The thing is so damn loud.
The what? The heat?
Yeah.
It
might get a little chilly, but... It's just so fucking loud.
This house is already so cold.
There's a blanket next to you if you need it.
Your adrenaline should keep you warm, though.
Oh, God. Maybe... God, why would somebody have this under their house?
Right.
This isn't even the main house. This is like the guest house.
This is just where the guests sleep before it was a bunch of crazy people. So there's a bunk bed. There's a toilet. You got everything you need in this dungeon.
Just no. No.
That's beautiful.
That's gotta be...
Definitely. That's where I want to be right there.
Let's see. Is that...
Mia, here I go again.
There's my wife. Let's bone on that bed.
Yeah, no. Not down here. It's not sexy time.
Ben, dead.
Look, Clancy is L. What is
Clancy?
Is what does that mean?
Well, it's dead turns. Lots of dead.
Well, let's.
Oh. Jeez. Ah, thanks for flickering on me.
And look at Mia.
Mia has nothing next to
her. That's cool. I like that. Because, yeah. Well, go back over. If you turn back over, like, it's Peter. Maybe the douchebag dick guy was Peter. Because his name's right next to Andre and Clancy. So his name's probably Peter.
Maybe.
Just throwing that out.
Yeah, because the next one's Mia, so logically, it wouldn't be, she wouldn't be with them.
Yeah. Mia's the first name on the list, too.
I would assume. Bolt cutters! Okay.
We could use that for the thing.
We can use that for, I'm guessing, this thing.
Well, I was thinking the upstairs cabinet, too.
Well, this is good. Also changed. Or we could use it on the...
You should just try the videotape first.
Oh, yeah, totally.
You gotta try all your options.
That totally makes sense.
Right, we gotta think outside the box, Meg.
Excuse me.
I agree.
Baby.
Baby. This is gonna go horribly. Thank God I found you. It's me. It's Ethan. I think it's more of a shock that she's not horribly disfigured, you know?
Yeah. You shouldn't be here.
What do you mean? You contacted me. You can't.
No, I wouldn't.
I would. I don't want to leave
now
here.
Now that poses a question. Who contacted Ethan?
Did anyone see you?
Probably some crazy people in the house, but we'll see. Who else is here?
What the hell's going on? Daddy's coming. We need to go.
Oh, Daddy.
Oh, that's a really scary name.
Daddy!
Is this like a daddy issue sex thing?
I don't think so.
Maybe it's a Stockholm Syndrome thing?
Are you gonna
walk?
Move
your fucking head!
Are you gonna tell me? Am I supposed to be over here?
I don't know. Maybe you're supposed to go first. You've been gone 3 years. We have plenty of coke. So they went from, quick, we gotta get out of here, to let's stand here and chat. That doesn't make any sense.
Yeah.
Run.
Go! Or
briskly jog. Either one's fine. Something.
Are we supposed to be... Why are you freaking out?
Honey? I don't know. Look through the thing.
Looking through the thing. What?
Oh, what God. That's a really dramatic drop.
Yeah, it's crouching.
Dropping the bass.
Your hair's in your face. I can't understand what you're saying.
It's very distracting that your hair's in your face. Oh, look at that neat table. Or the gurney. That looks like fun.
You want a bone?
On the gurney.
On the gurney?
It's a sexy word for it, too. Let's bone on the gurney.
You good, hon? You stumbling around like you drunk or high as fuck. We have to talk.
That message you sent me. Not me. That wasn't me.
Oh, really?
Okay.
I didn't. Okay,
fine. This is like me trying to talk to one of my friends after they have like a one of the nights they black out and they come home and they're like, I did all this shit. And I'm like, the next day, I just try and talk to them and they're like, what? What happened?
Doesn't sound like me, man. I did some things.
Like, yesterday was fake Patty's day. Best reason to get drunk for no reason.
What time did Dorothy get home?
Everyone got home, like, actually surprisingly early. It was, like, 1 o'clock.
Oh, wow.
Normally people get home at, like, 2 or 3, so...
Yeah, well, because around here the bars close at 2:30, so usually everyone gets home
around
3.
Well, also, Dorothy is underage.
That's true, so she was not on bars time.
So she would go to the
time.
Frats.
Right, she's not on bars time. Got it.
Are you...
This is it. Or everyone just goes to Eurogyro until, like, 4 or whenever they close.
Eurogyro is so nasty.
But it's a place to go when you're drunk at 2:30 in the morning. I think it's one of the only reasons why they stay in business is because like, they're
just
like
go
that.
Home?
It's gone!
Look in the, look closer. Isn't there like a crack you can see through? Over, far over more. Right, like right there.
There is.
But it's just black. Oh, you could, no, that there's a hole. There's a thing, yeah.
There's a thing, but... Okay, so we gotta figure out. E-001.
That
Hello,
looks
Grandma.
Ominous. You're crazy, babe.
You good?
She's just gonna chill there and sulk. Like, imagine, like, if you didn't go up to her, the game wouldn't go to the next segment, so she would literally just be sitting there on the couch and sulking until you walked up to her. She could be sitting there forever. Just it'd be so funny just to watch her do that.
Okay, so the only logical solution is to go through here.
There's a light. It there's beckons. A light. There's a doll. It beckons. Is that Mia?
Is it supposed to be? I feel
it looks
like
Mia.
It kind of looks like Mia.
Is her eyes blue?
Yeah.
Are Mia's eyes blue? Because that's going to be the giveaway.
I thought Mia's eyes were,
I think they're brown. Brown? Well, then who is that?
All of the dolls' eyes are blue. Oh, that's kind of creepy.
I don't know, dolls
they're
don't
all
really freak
porcelain
me out.
Dolls, too. That's kind of weird.
Oh, fuck, dude. You don't want to save her? You're content?
I'm good. There was a lot of noise.
I'm sad, dude.
Mia, this is a horror game.
You'll get yourself out of it, Mia. It's fine. You survived for 3 years. You're fine.
My hair in my face is getting my face to be itchy. Because normally it's up and away.
I just creepy. Have Mama Mia playing in my
head. Oh. No, thank you. No, I'm good.
All right, here we go.
I'm gonna go back.
Leaving.
Oh, thanks. I'm gonna,
don't forget to run. You could just fucking dead sprint all the way back to the beginning of the game.
Yeah, true. Actually, no, you can't because you dropped down.
Oh, right. In the clever. Yeah. Clever. I like that.
Oh.
There's the phone from PT. There's some nice clean sheets if you need them.
To mop up all my blood.
Hello?
Nothing. Surprising.
Hello.
In a horror game.
And now you got an ear infection because all that dirty shit on the fucking,
oh, fucking no.
Thing.
Well, there's a ledge with buckets.
Yeah, what is that called on the phone, the top part? I call it the listening part.
Oh, guest house, man.
Oh, dope. You could totally miss that.
Yeah, really easily. That's why you gotta make sure you open all of the drawers.
Right.
I was about to say cupboards, but that's not right.
Well, cupboards too, right? There are cupboards you can open.
This is a
story
bathroom.
Of a girl. Cry river and drown the whole world.
Ooh, oh god.
First aid med.
I feel like that's a bad sign.
Right, because now they're giving you the tools
they're
you need.
They're giving me medicine.
Right.
Like,
they're announcing to you that something's about
something's,
to happen.
Some shit's gonna go down, and I'm not gonna like it. You're not gonna like it.
And they give you two.
Oh, wait. Somebody's knocking.
That one. No, it's not that
one. Oh.
It's that one. Alright, well, definitely not going in there.
Yeah, can we go home? Can I just... Is it this one, or is it the other one?
Like that? What other one?
Ha!
Oh.
Nah, I guess we're going the right direction. But we were just down there.
Oh, well.
Oh, God. I don't...
The sound's gone. I don't think you're supposed to go that way.
I don't like this.
Okay, dude.
Oh, no! I hear breathing. Oh, no, thank you!
Oh,
no.
Dude.
Oh, thank you. Oh, thank you. Ah!
God damn!
Now she looks disfigured as fuck.
Yeah.
Oh, Jesus!
Holy shit, dude. Super strength. Strength.
I thought you loved me! I don't know how to... I don't know what to do. Oh.
Resist. Resist like the wind! Oh, jeez. I love that. That's amazing.
That was creepy. No, thanks.
I like that.
Wait. Oh, that was also,
What are you pressing?
I pressed... Trigger.
R2?
R2, yeah.
And it used first aid?
Yeah, apparently.
That's kind of weird. Resist and first aid should not be the same button.
No. Thank you for stabbing me in the shoulder.
Right, it looked like it was going straight into your eyeball. Oh, are you good?
Can you hear her?
Oh.
I can feel her clawing her way back inside me. Get out!
Oh, jeez. Jeez.
Oh!
I deserve this.
No, honey, you don't deserve it. I'm gonna go all Tumblr on you and tell you that you're pretty and nothing's wrong.
Nah, okay. I'd shoot you in the head.
Use first aid.
Oh, it's R1. Okay. How many first aids do you have left?
I think none.
You should check.
Triangle. Yeah.
Meg.
Nope. Yep. All right. Sounds
oh,
good.
Oh, good. So in your panic, you hit R1. Goddamn.
Yeah.
Oh, ah! Okay, dude. That's fine. Then she just decided to break your wrist. That's cool, bro.
No, thank you.
That's cool,
that
bro.
That was the locked room.
That's cool.
That, oh, God.
You gotta get through
what
somewhere.
What kind of strength do you need?
Well, like, she was whipping you around
Jesus.
Like a fucking ragdoll. Hatchet. Oh. Hatchet.
Fuck you.
Hatchet.
Fuck you. Hatchet. I don't care if you're my wife. You fucking drove a knife into my hands.
Aim
fuck
down.
You.
Damn, you're just socking her in the face? Oh,
oh!
My God. You good, bro? Got a hatchet in your shoulder.
I loved you.
Oh. Alright.
Can we open the book?
Well, you
oh,
killed
shit.
Your wife. Good job.
Oh, hey, look. There's another drawer. With nothing!
It's an odd place for a drawer after a fight. Hey, look, a drawer.
Now what?
I just... around? What's in the...
Oh, no. The phone's ringing.
Hello? Wow. I'm so excited to see who it is.
This wasn't working 5 minutes ago.
Who's this? And what the fuck is going on?
Same.
My name's Zoe.
Zoe.
There should be a way out through the attic.
Excuse me.
Go there. Now.
She's so demanding.
How did she get the phone line working?
Oh, this thing is going in and out.
Oh yeah, we forgot to turn it on.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, Adam!
My bad, I forgot to turn it on.
Sweetie.
It's all good.
I was gonna ask about that.
Alright, there we go!
Well, hello, everyone! Now you can see my face!
Isn't she cute?
Ugh. I've been making faces at that thing this whole time. And you didn't get to see any of them.
Well, there's plenty of game left. But yeah, okay. We totally forgot to turn the camera on. And she's gone, and there's blood on the wall.
There's
cool,
blood on
bro.
The wall. I can grab my axe.
There
can...
you go.
Mia?
No, the bloodstain is not named Mia. Mia's a person. Well,
and what should we call the bloodstain?
Person-ish. I don't know.
Oh, that's so creepy. Oh,
oh there. She opened it for you. That was nice of her.
Thanks, hon. It's probably with their super strength and just busted the lock. Let's see. Can we see?
It looks
neat.
Oh. About to say,
considering the door is right here.
Because the hinge. Or the deadbolt. Ah, whatever. It's fine.
Alright.
Back
so,
to the TV. Alright, so now what? We're back at... No, wait, the cabinet. You have the bolt cutters now.
Yeah!
About to say, because we're back at square one.
I also have a hatchet.
Yeah. That could be useful for things. Like killing your wife. I think the... I don't remember where it was.
It's back here.
Okay. Good shit. Good thing you
remember,
did.
I'm the spatially aware one.
That's true. My spatial awareness is terrible. There's like 7 kinds of intelligences.
Can we just leave?
Yeah, you try.
Yeah. Let's do that. Let's,
You have a hatchet now. Oh, okay.
That door opens. Alright.
Alright. There you go.
Fuck! No!
You could just hatchet the fucking thing off, dude. Nah.
Fuck this house.
Nah.
Fuck this.
Nah, bruh.
No, thank you.
Nah, don't forget you can run.
Yeah.
But yeah, there's like 7 kinds of intelligences. And there's musical and spatial. And those are by far my weakest two. Fuse.
I have found it.
It says stairs on it, too.
Nice.
Oh, well, hello.
No, thank you.
I don't want to go that way anymore.
Me either. Got my hatchet. Bitch.
Right. Get that bitch.
Where did she come from? Like, where do these people
I don't know.
Coming
they just
from?
Seem like they just spawn out of nowhere. And they just, oh. Going up on a Tuesday. Where's the fuse box? Oh, right, you remember.
It's in this room right here. It's next to the television.
Ah, yes. Good.
Okay. Please don't flicker on me. I don't like it when you flicker. Okay, can we have the lights on now?
I don't think that's what that does.
Fuck!
You should be able to go over there and just, like, click on the lamp, ceiling fan light. There we go.
I don't want
to
go back out. I know something bad's gonna happen.
Okay. That's good. We're doing good. Oh! I want to see the look at her neck!
Oh god. She's got a knife. She's got something behind her.
Right, boss, because her hand, yeah.
No, 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 no. Oh god. No, thank you. No. Bitch, what are you doing?
Well, so was your stabbing my again.
Oh god.
Screwdriver.
It's a fucking screwdriver. It's gonna be in my nightmares. Yeah.
Try holding R2.
Okay. Oh, she's got a fucking chainsaw.
Alright, you know, you're just making it worse by not rip. You're, like, twisting it. Try, like, pulling it. There you go, you did it.
Ah!
Jesus, dude. Ah! That's awesome.
Sorry for my high-pitchedness.
When I first saw that, I'm like, this bitch just sawed my hand off. What the fuck, dude? That's awesome. Where'd your hand go?
I don't know.
Did she pick it up? Take that shit with
you. Can't we pick it up? No.
You gotta get that shit on ice.
Jesus.
They'll reattach it.
All right, so I'm gonna try and go upstairs.
Oh, totally.
Cause that's the first of all I can save.
You should go to a save point with your fucking stub. I love it.
Cause who doesn't want to save? And
all right, well, that's it for this episode of Stubbs.
Oh.
Stubbs McKenzie.
Oh.
Look at that. I love it. Just like every time it cuts to the screen, there's just a stub there. I love it. Oh, that's awesome. All right. Well, yeah, that's it for this round, and we'll see you in the next episode.